Pizza Hut SEC, Big East Invitational. Villanova back in the top 25 hosting LSU, but down 21 with 8:48 to go. And here comes the comeback. Just under 2.5 left. Scotty Reynolds forces the turnovers. Reggie Redding converts, and the lead is down to 6. It was 21. Just over a minute ago. Malcolm Grant fouled on the three-point play. Knocks down all three. He had 18. This is the third. He's already hit the first two, and that makes it a one-point game. Nova will inbound. Still down 1. 13.1 to go.
Inbound to Grant. Here's the ball screen. And the slip. Grant into the lane, draws contact, Cunningham follows, Villanova by 1.
The dribble did it.
LSU has a timeout remaining. They won't use it. Thornton for 3. No good. Villanova wins.
Down 21 over the final 8 minutes. Villanova comes back to get the 6-1. Acting head coach.